What is up, guys? It is your boy Swift, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make automatic doors on Minecraft using redstone. As you can see, these doors open when I walk into the pressure plates. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get two sticky pistons, place them like that, and then count four blocks, so there's four blocks in between, and then place them again, and then you're going to want to put whatever block you want to be the door on the other side of the piston. Now you want to put whatever material at the back, one piece of redstone on top, then dig under that block and put a redstone torch, then do exactly the same on the other side. Now you're going to want to dig like this. It has to be done exactly like that for this to work. Then you want to join them up like that, then link them with redstone. And now what you're going to need next is pressure plates. And what you're going to do is you're going to put the pressure plates opposite where the glass is and then just fill it in to make it look nice. So now when you step on these pressure plates, it will allow the door to open.